Thanks for tuning on UBC. Tessa Mili once again with your weather forecast. We are still having light showers in most parts of the country, though other areas are still experiencing sunny intervals. This is influenced by the lowering of the low over the tip of South Africa that has pulled the rain belt back in our country. Plus, the moist easter is blowing from Indian Ocean towards our country, enhanced with the local effects, bring us the weather that we are experiencing lately. But tomorrow morning, though, we expect to wake up with sunny intervals in most parts of our country, apart from some few areas in lake showers that are expected to have light showers. Afternoon hour, though, we expect a pickup of light showers in the central part of our country and across the lake showers, but the northeastern of our region is expected to have thunder showers. Other areas like the southwestern of our country is expected to continue with sunny intervals. Temperature is up to 28 degrees Celsius of maximum across the northern part of our country and across Kasese, but in Agaptoast Kampala with 26 and Kabale Highlands with the lowest of 23 degrees Celsius. New is moving out of our country touring other cities. We are forecasting sunny intervals across Nairobi and Dubai with a maximum of 20 degrees Celsius across Nairobi. Paris, New York and Tokyo I expect to have light showers with a maximum of 14 degrees Celsius across New York. Thanks for tuning on UBC. I remain Kutesa Mili. Stay tuned and see you tomorrow.